How delightful! Do you see what I see? Inside the hen house there are dozens of eggs and fat chicken legs for me. It's really absolutely frightful how easy it can be. Now, did they really think that fences and locks could keep out a fox like me? It's great to be an intellectual. You know, there really are so few. And all their plans are ineffectual. Against my 108 IQ. No, it's true. In fact, 108.2, but who's counting? I'm sure that you'll agree that all the hens and geese and roosters and hawks are dumb as an ox compared to this truly exceptional fox. Who's clever? Who's quick? Who thinks out of the box like me? The grace, the charm, the looks, the genius and wit, I've got to admit, oh golly gee, it's good to be me. It's good to be me. Don't you wish you could be? Ah, it's good to be me.